We're at Cafe Kino and we're about to do the cube program, origami cube. You need to follow the instructions that are
laid here.
So, number one, open the middle pages and tear or cut the program to give you 6 square sheets. Open and then I'll do it like this. So, of course, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so it says, lay the first sheet down in front of you like a diamond. This one's here. And tip, put the most colorful side face down. Colorful instructions. So we'll put the colorful bit down. Fold the top and bottom corners into the center. They're the guides to be able to follow it properly.
And there's a guide in the center too.
Oh, to put them in. Yeah, that's great. And there's arrows to show, so it makes it even easier. Interesting as well is that the guides also match here. Okay, fold the top and bottom edges again into the center. This makes a short, a sort of strip, so a little bit like this. And there's again arrows. Step, pull the left and right corners in to make a rectangle shape. So there's here another guide to fold. Imagine that there's a little arrow. Yes, a little arrow. There you go, on the other side. More arrows, look in. Fold in, what does it say? Fold in. And what does it say? Fold the bottom right corner into the strip of the top edge and the top left corner down to the bottom. So, let's see. Okay, there's some guides here, so we can fold this one down here. Slip under. Need to be up. Thicker. Okay, next bit. Slip the last 2 flaps you folded in step 6 onto the layers below. So it should be like this. Oh, look, the hand! Where's the below? That is super cool. Flip it over. Fold the bottom right corner and top left corners into make a square. So it should be something like this. And I would imagine that you do the same. And let the triangles. What does it say? Spring up.
So just let go and they'll spring away.
Oh, just but, like this.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So then you have, I think, a bit of size. Fab. And then apply steps 2 to 10 on the other 5 program pages. So we'll carry on doing it, and I think we'll do what? A fast forward or edit this?
Yeah, something like that. Maybe fast forward.
Fast forward.
Yeah.
Okay. So there's, in the December, there's something happening with the microcosm, right?
Yeah.
What's that about?
It's the kind of showcase of everything that Hugh does. It starts off with an Anaplex.
Uh-huh.
And there's gigs sort of all day and in the evening. There's also a presentation about the freehold. It should be a really good kind of full all-dayer, and it's free.
Oh,
it's like an awareness raising about the buying the building. So it's a kind of present to everyone. I mean, I guess there'll be chances to make donations if people want to, but
yeah.
It's with an open hand.
I recommend this one, this film, Beasts of the Southern Wild.
Okay, oh that's good. Yeah, what do you think of the program? The films?
What's this? E-books?
Star Wars.
Educating Eva, she's really never seen Star Wars. What's this?
Gonna show...
Oh, hope, brilliant!
Yeah, so she's gonna talk about it before she sees it.
She talks about
it. Or I'll do like a slideshow.
You?
Yeah,
presenting and
like show a character and say who do you think that, you know, what do you think they are, you know,
yeah,
what do you think they do, so it should be funny.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember, I think there was,
and maybe, you know, she's bound to know like Darth Vader, or I expect, just through all the parodies and things that she's would have seen.
Yeah,
but it'll be second hand.
Yeah, I was, I think I saw a video where they ask, I think it was kids, no, it was, I think it was people that they hadn't seen particular films, and
yeah,
to talk about them, you know, of what they had heard, and I think one was Star Wars, the other one was, I don't remember, but it was hilarious what people would say.
Yeah.
But I think before the presentation, she should
say what the whole
say what
plot
the whole
is.
Thing is.
Yeah,
exactly,
that's a really good idea. Yeah.
No, okay. What do you think the film is about? Tell us what happens. And
yeah.
Then tell us the plot. What is it about?
And then we could show the characters, and then she could revise what she thinks it's about based on characters she's seen.
Totally.
Because that's quite a lot of pressure, sort of as an adult. Because kids will just like dive in and say it, but
yeah,
if you're
yeah.
feeling a bit self-conscious, you totally. Like just go, well, I don't know, I haven't seen it, I don't know.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Maybe we could look for it on YouTube in a bit to see, because
yeah.
I think there's a video of that.
Yeah.
Okay.
The music's quite loud. But. So what's the next step?
Next step is number 12, and it says, construct the cube by slipping the triangular tabs into the pockets on the square faces. Choo-choo. So I'll try to make it.
Okay.
Good luck.
Good luck.
So, oh my god. So if this is green and green, I'm trying to find one that is green and green. These two are green and green, so this should be like this. David, how does it work?
This is the test. Good luck. Well, can you see what it means by the pockets and the tabs?
This would be the pockets, right?
It's on the face of the cube, of the square.
Yeah, this one would be the... So it would be something like...
Have a look at the diagram again. So there's a drawing of constructing the cube there.
Yeah, so there's one that is like this, and the other one is...
Let's see here.
This one is standing, right?
Yeah.
But it's standing in a different way. Like this. So you would...
Yeah, that's
like that.
It. Yeah.
Okay, but this is not the green that I'm looking for, so I need to find...
That's it.
Okay, so let's do a right one. The right one.
There's more than one of each color, so good luck.
So this won't be like that.
Yes, yeah.
Carry on, or but this doesn't match.
Yeah, that would be why.
So which other red is another? No, I had it right. No.
It's more challenging than I thought. Yeah, that's
Yay.
Right. Yeah.
Well, I got six now. I got, well, three sides.
Halfway there.
Halfway there. So with this one, I would imagine it's like this or like this.
Like that.
Like this. And this would be in here.
That's the first full face, is it?
We have three, so this would be four. Yeah, I think so. Oh, you say full face here, right? Yeah. Look! First one! Yay! No, first one.
It's
come
out kind of green. That's really good, because it's two colours. It's just blue and red ink to make.
Okay, so
I wasn't sure whether that would work or not, and it did.
Okay, and now, let's see, this wouldn't be, nope, unless this green here. Oh my god, David!
Yeah, it gets trickier as you get. It gets more solid, but it makes a really solid cube once you've done it. Yeah.
Cool. And the last one! Almost it. Well, now you can have a little box.
Yeah. You could use it to hide something.
Huh?
You could use it to hide something.
Yeah, your little magic box.
Yeah.
Be that perfect.
And you've done it.
Let's do this with his hand.
That's it.
Good luck.